I'm Ryan with Nelson Northwest, and in this video, we're going to demonstrate how to change the contacts in a BW Controls 1500 series relay. Not everyone knows that the contacts in a 1500 series relay can be easily changed and can also be converted between normally open and normally closed in the field. To accomplish this task, I have a few tools. Really, the only one I need is a small flathead screwdriver. To make it a little bit easier, I also have a medium-sized flathead screwdriver and a 3/16 inch nut driver. So here we have a 1500C relay with two normally open contacts. I'm going to convert one of these normally open contacts to normally closed. To start with, we'll take the four cover screws out. These can be done with a flathead screwdriver, but I'm going to use a nut driver to make it a little bit faster. Now before we remove the cover, we need to be very careful because there's a small return spring inside that will become loose when we take the cover off. Here you see the spring. Next, I'm going to remove the armature. And now we can see the contacts. I'm going to remove the middle set of contacts. Now I could replace these with a new contact kit. In this case, all I want to do is change it to normally closed. So I'm going to remove each side and swap them. You can see now that the contacts are facing in opposite directions. Next, I need to reverse the contact on the armature. Now that the contacts are in place, I'll replace the armature. Now I can put the cover back on after I put the return spring in place. The return spring goes in the upper groove, and you'll see on the cover there's a little tab that it contacts when the cover is in place. Now I just need to replace the cover screws. And now our relay is set up with a normally closed contact. We might want to mark the nameplate to keep track of this.